Hi, in this video I'd like to show you how to get started with Addi Flexiflip needles. These needles can be used in place of double point needles. They've got a short cable in the center. They come in a set of three, and each needle has one tip that is very sharp and one tip that is not as sharp, so you can use them either end as you wish. So to get started, you'll cast on all of your wanted stitches onto one flexi-flip needle. Take the second needle and slip approximately half of the stitches onto the second needle. Then place the needles together with the yarn coming from the top right needle here, and all of the stitches facing in to the center, working yarn to the right. Join here, open end here. Pick up your third needle and start by knitting into the stitches on the left hand needle. Pick up your working yarn and use the table to balance your knitting a little bit till you can get joined. Wrap the needle, pull the first stitch through. So now you've joined your knitting. Go into the next stitch, and I recommend pulling on the working yarn before you wrap the second stitch. This will help so you don't get any gaps between the needles. Work to the end of the first needle, and then you will continue simply by placing that empty needle into your right hand. Adjust the work so you're knitting from the needle on the left. Place the needle in. The first stitch is just a regular stitch, but the second stitch, pull up a little bit to avoid any gaps. Okay, so there you go. Addi Flexiflips, holding the yarn in the right hand. Have fun!